dad, brother come up for the bikes. It's like, oh, that's an awesome restaurant right there.
I've never eaten there. I always
pass it. I've never eaten there.
I eat there every time I come up.
Oh, yeah? Actually,
they got the best burger, and they have a 100%.
Just a month ago, did I realize there was parking in the back?
Yeah, it's cars gotta park in the grass.
Yeah. So it's good food though.
It's great.
I guess so.
I'm going to go next week. Can I bring my brother? Yeah, you got a challenge. I just said bets, but yeah. Oh, yeah, I saw it. Another one? You said bets, plural? Yeah.
What other
bet
do you have?
Oh, no, not me. Buddies.
Oh, I got you.
I mean, my man got three Beamers. Where's he at?
That's a good point.
When you had it.
The more I look at this, I might buy one of these.
Man. These are nice. This thing
is
fun.
Like, this is a traditional rally, right?
Like, yeah.
Because you're right here on all of those serves.
And you see, hardly nobody will on this car.
I know.
Yeah.
That was just like,
I know. Which
watching
crazy,
him,
I was like expecting some body roll.
No, it's pretty good.
Yeah. But the all-wheel drive, you like it, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, that torque vectoring voodoo stuff they put in.
Every 7 milliseconds, it adjusts power to the front and rear.
Seriously?
Yeah.
It can separate,
up to 70% too.
Torque.
That is wild.
Yeah, so like if you're in the turn, it can put less torque.
I wish you could.
Less torque on the inside wheel.
So it even balances you out?
Yeah, each wheel individually.
That's incredible.
Yeah, no.
That's why there's no understeer or oversteer.
That's incredible. I bet it's a blast.
Man, I think if you test drive it, this might be a big mistake actually.
I mean, it's not
good.
I don't know if it's me or not, but
my chassis just goes, I always do this.
Yeah.
The whole time.
I don't want to pay an upcharge.
I'm like,
but I know if you don't get one now, you ain't going to get one if they stop making them.
Stock form, straight line is pretty lackluster. Yeah, that's why I got tuned shortly after getting it. Now that I've had it in the turns in the mountains, just because I came from North Dakota and Florida.
Yeah, I can bring my kids, man, and put them in the back.
Florida too.
You get a tune here.
I had no idea what was going on.
I thought it was rear.
Oh, I know it wasn't rear wheel. I thought it was front.
Yeah.
So we're both wrong.
Yeah, right?
You got some wicked tires on it.
Yeah, it comes with sport cup
temperatures.
Is that crazy?
When I get these replaced, we get the Super Sport 4s.
Yeah, because they don't make the 4 cup 2s anymore. They went to the 4.
Yeah.
So the spot you said to eat,
it's literally right there. If you walk to the edge,
left,
it's
like a big bar.
It's right there.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, it's literally right there. You can't miss it. Is this the last spot?
Are we there?
Probably.
Yeah, because I'm going to eat there.
Yeah, I eat there every time.
It's called Two Wheels and Suches, man.
It's off the hook.
We always got racing going on the inside and everything.
Oh, yeah.
It's 100% A+ too, last time I was up there.
Oh, yeah?
You're proud of it. 100% A+. Yeah, I don't even eat no more, but I